There's a need to feel hopeful and connected. National Geographic feels the same way. This Earth Day, join explorers and journalists around the world.
Look how sweet.
And me, for Born Wild, a celebration of the planet.
She's a cutie, huh?
Featuring its youngest inhabitants.
So tiny, so beautiful.
Born Wild.